Hello everybody, welcome back to Squealing Pick Guitars. Today we're going to be showing you our top 10 Les Paul rock riffs of all time. So let's get started. This is riff number 10. This is Cigarettes and Alcohol by Oasis. Let's hear it. Riff number 9 now, this is I Believe in a Thing Called Love by The Darkness. This is riff number 8, Just Got Paid by ZZ Top. So this is riff number 7 now, this is God Save the Queen by the Sex Pistols. Let's hear it. Riff number 6, Rebel Rebel by David Bowie. This is riff number 5, Walk This Way by Aerosmith. Riff 4, Whole Lotta Love by Led Zeppelin. This is riff number 3, this is Crazy Train by Ozzy Osbourne. We'll be right back. So this is the number two spot. This is Thin Lizzy's Boys Are Back in Town. Let's hear it. So here is the most iconic Les Paul riff in our opinion. This is Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses. Thank you for watching today's video. I really hope you've enjoyed. Let us know down in the comment section below which are your favorite Les Paul riffs of all time. Thanks for watching today's video, and we'll see you in the next one. Cheers, guys.